Come on, Dorothy, let's get you home. Think of home, click your heels together, and get there.
Into the water they...
Welcome back to season 26 of Spooky Month, where we have the Wizard of Oz and his team Dorothy's entourage is not doing very well down in 14th place. That's pretty pathetic if you ask me. Thanks for that. Well, I mean, compared, you're versing the Wicked Witch and she already has two medals in 9th place. And Oho Rollers in 11th. Ha ha ha.
Right. Well, yeah, we got the triathlon coming up. Let's see if we can get it going. Primaries in first, Mellow Yellow's right there. Arrangers are there, so the Flares, Lava Rockers. Lava Rockers were in first for a while, but not anymore. So. Is that supposed to be a French accent?
The best part about the triathlon is you get three events squished into one, and the winner is the one who can manage all three disciplines the best. The Solar Flares.
I like how he says the word
Pacific
squish.
Pinwheels. What? The Indigo Stars.
Oh, just a funny word.
And Team Momo. Drop on in.
I'm gonna switch to this.
In the water they go.
Here we go. The stars. See the pinwheels. They're pulling away.
And the crowd really appreciated that one.
Stars and solar flares move on.
Now remember, it's the first two from each round that will progress.
Now, will the Oceanics do well? That's the question. All right, Dorothy, I'm going to give you a shot. Why Dorothy? Because she's the one with legs.
And we're rolling!
Hopefully Roho Rollers don't get lost.
I don't know. Team Momo and the other team last round thing did pretty bad.
As they dive once more into the water.
He's pushing me.
Oh, come on, get the head. Roho Rollers, come on, get the head, get the head, get the head.
Ooh,
good.
Ooh, that
Move
was
on.
Close.
And Roho Rollers to do.
And your team advances to the next round.
Oh, we made Wicked Wikis. The Wicked Wikis were helping you. Are they betraying the witch? I don't know.
Mellow Yellow, the Yetis, the Savage Speeders, and Custom Team 3.
Excuse
Let's
you.
See what they can do. Thank you. And they come through, and boy, look at the speed that they all have. Looking to make a big splash here.
Yetis and the Wicked Witch will
Across
not move
the
on
line
in this
they
one.
Go.
Oh, did they? No, I was gonna say Mellow Yellow held that one.
Up Good. Next, the Lava Rockers, the Jungle Jumpers, the Oceanics, and Team Primary. Boy, I never grow tired of seeing those marbles making a great start. As they dive once more into
Lava
the
Rockers are the coolest marble. What do you mean? I mean, look at it. Look at this design and everything. It's like the coolest model. I still stand by that. The Lava Rockers got the best design.
Excellent job.
Well, interesting for you. They're not going to be in first anymore. Primary's increasing their lead over the Lava Rockers.
Yeah, and Oceanics came in last again.
Now remember, it's the first two from
literally, they came in last. Oceanics and water. What else is new? Oh, Wicked Witch only made 2 points. Okay. Is it a thing that the Oceanics finished last? Long history of Oceanics and water events doing horrible? Yes. Why is that? Nobody knows. Nobody knows why Oceanics sucks so bad at water events.
As they launch themselves once again into battle. Diving once more into the water.
Stay ahead. And we will. All right.
And the crowd really appreciated that one.
And we're stars, and we get to go. We got a chance
and
to win our first
medal. And your team advances to the final.
Yeah, cool.
The teams are getting a little anxious by the looks of it. The Yetis, Mellow Yellow, the Jungle Jumpers, and Team Primary. Looking to make a big splash here.
So, Mellow Yellow came in that kind of late there.
And across the line.
Well, Primary is going to possibly increase their lead over everyone. The Yetis are here. Look at that. What is the thing about the Yetis? Well, the Yetis are, they have a history of being dominant, that's all. All right, Dorothy, let's get a medal. First medal for Dorothy.
As they launch themselves once again into battle.
That wasn't good. No, it wasn't. Come on, Dorothy. Let's get you home. Think of home. Click your heroes together and get there.
Into the water they go.
All right, come on. It's got a hold for at least a bronze here. All right, going in for silver. Going in for gold. Come on. Got to push ahead. No, we won't. But we will get silver. Silver slippers for Dorothy. But she has ruby. I already explained that the original slippers were silver, not ruby.
And who's to blame there? Is it the team or is it the management?
What are you talking about, Greg Woods? I got a silver. What are you talking about? My first medal.
Congratulations to the winners.
This lesson was a
flex. Team Primary, your team, and Indigo Stars.
Yep.
As we take a look at the current standings.
12th place.
And it is always good to get that first podium under your belt.
Really? But I only got two spaces at the 12th place?
Hey, look on the bright side.
What is the bright side, Dracula?
Oh, the bright side is you're not last like the Yetis.
Oh crap, yeah, Yetis aren't last. Oceanics are in 11th place, oh boy. Okay, so we got 73 points. Only 2 points down from Oceanics. 3 points down from Wicked Witch. 5 points down from Rojo Rollers.
That's unfortunate. Yeah,
whatever. Primary has 102 points, but Indigo Stars with their first gold get 100 points. That's their first medal, and they already got 100 points.
They've been performing very well.
Yeah, indeed. We got Steeplechase, so hopefully we don't have Butterfingers with Scarecrow and everything.
What do you mean Butterfingers? He doesn't have the brain. He doesn't know what he's doing.
The origins of the Steeplechase go back more than 100.
I don't want to listen to that. You probably were there 100 years ago, weren't you?
And down they go.
What is your point?
I'm just saying.
And
that's good.
Across the line.
27-7? I thought that was a lot better than that. With Pacific Pinwheels.
Have the Pinwheels won before?
Yes, they have won a marble.
Their training days
season
are
before.
Clearly Ooh, yeah, paying off for these marbles.
1882, look at that. That's what I was more talking about. Indigo Stars have...
Not a great start from everyone that
time. Yeah, they've won before. Have they? Yes. They've won. Oh, 22-14. Momo have won twice. I won season 3, and I won them with the championship.
Well, good for Team Momo.
Yeah, it's kind of controversial. I still wonder how that...
Up next,
how it happened, what happened
Wikis.
With the
oh, not a great start there.
You have to go back and look at it, Dracula.
I'll take your word for it, huh?
and the crowd really appreciated that one.
I think Wiki is currently in last.
The O'Rangers. Let's see what they can do.
Let's see what they can do.
Off they go. Oh, the crowd really appreciated that one.
Oh, look that bad. Hey, my team, Rojo Runners.
And we're rolling.
Ready? Oh. What is that? Is that the glitch? Oh, they're third place currently. Yeah, but there's nine other teams left, so. Oh, speaking of which.
Let's see now.
Why don't you use Toto?
No.
Use Toto? No. Why not?
Because I said so. I'm not using the dog.
You make it sound like a bad
thing. They're off.
It's not, but I. Oh, there's one. I just don't feel like using Toto, that's all.
That is a strong performance.
Yeah, second place.
Well, that's nice.
Yes, but you have a very big gap between you and the Pacific Pinwheels.
Yes, I know, and now there's eight other teams that are going to be playing. Every team that goes is going to more than likely push me down further and further.
But
at least we got
next,
a good high-up
mellow
spot.
Yellow. Down they come.
Nah, not going to be mellow yellow. They've already hit four sticks.
Not too shabby.
Sixth place.
The Yetis.
Yes, that sounded like a question,
time.
Greg. There's three sticks. Yeah, as I said, that was pretty bad.
Tension ratcheting up as they sit in the blocks. The Savage Speeders.
Well, I guess those
slow out of the gate to start.
Why don't you play Minecraft? What? Why don't you play Minecraft? I was just thinking about
it. Across the line
they
go.
No thanks. I mean, I would love to, but I don't know. Maybe I should start doing another thing. I don't know. I'll maybe get it someday. All right, Savage Speeders are in third. Savage Speeders haven't won in this game yet. They've won twice in the actual Marvel League. Oh, there's one for the witch. Oh, no.
I don't think I've seen a more prepared and coordinated team.
The Wicked Witch got gold. Lately.
That pushes you down to three, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. I'm in third place now.
And we are rolling for this one.
See what Lava Rock is going to do. No, no.
That is a strong performance.
Oh, great. Now I'm in fourth place. I don't get a medal.
It's all because of the Wicked Witch was flying very well.
And down they come.
Looks like the villain's going to win in this season.
When was the last time you did a champion, like a battle season?
Well, I did Team Pepsi versus Team Coke, and Team Pepsi won. That was actually the only second time I've won with a team. And first time
now
I played the story mode, too, but that's besides the point. Oh, what's she actually doing well here?
I don't think I've seen a more prepared and coordinated
wonderful.
Team
What did they even get a penalty
lately?
On? That was... No, really, what did they get a penalty
on?
They did great. That's one of the best... Oh, yeah, right out of the bat. But that was one of the best things I've ever seen Oceanics do. So now I'm in fifth place.
Team Primary.
I don't get a medal at all.
Here they go again.
11 points, currently. I mean, that's a good thing, right? Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that is a great result.
And I'm in sixth place. I get 10 points. That's good, but... Wicked Witch with another silver slipper to her name.
Congratulations to the winners.
Felicitation for the plot.
Team Primary. Casting Team 3. And the Oceanics.
Well, that's another medal
for
Primary.
Now let's take a look
yep,
at the standings. It's still not looking great for your team so far.
What? Well, thanks for the encouragement, Greg Woods. He's really a negative guy. Yeah, he is. Wicked Witch are up in the fifth with two silver medals. Yeah, they're doing well with those silver medals. It's like they only want the silver because the silver slippers.
Can you do it a witch accent?
You mean can I impersonate the witch? No, I cannot. Oceanics are up the third, though. You know, if Oceanics can win it, that'd be kind of interesting. Because they haven't won out of all the seasons before. Primary's won before. I mean, who's won before? Alright, let me show you a track real quick. Team Galactic won first, then Chocolatiers, Momo, who I played as for the first three seasons. Then Cobalts, Yetis, Raspberry Racers, Yetis again, first to two, Mellow Yellow, Snowballs, Indigo Stars. Oh, Indigo Stars did win one. I came in second that time. Team Momo. I think I played this as... This I tried using all the teams in like real life who hadn't... No, wait. No, I didn't. No, this one, Season 9, I played as Savage Speeders. No, Team Momo, yeah. Team Momo I played in Season 10, you know, to have all the real life people who won in real life or whatever. But I came in second. Oh, well. I mean, that's close enough, yeah? Pacific Pinwheels, Then you have Wicked Wikis. Oh, the Wicked Wikis won. I totally forgot about that. Oh, good for them. Minty Maniacs, Team Pepsi.
Oh, you really did use soda.
Yeah, I did. Raspberry Racers, another that I got too. Team Primary, Minty Maniacs, won twice as well. Solar Flares, Hornets. And then this season was the Championship League. I won barely by a point. I did get the most medals and everything like that. Just go back and look at the controversy thing if you want to, Drek. And then starting off for our second season thing, Green Ducks, Solar Flares, Crazy Cat's Eyes. So yeah, Solar Flares I've gotten the second thing. And Chocolatiers, first to three. No, that's two for them as well. Solar Flares and Chocolatiers are one. Wait, did Solar Flares win? Yeah, Solar Flares. So Solar Flares got two, Chocolatiers got two, Yarbles. And so far, it's looking Team Primary may win. So we have Sand Moguls next. Yeah, Sand Moguls, but right now, that's the first two events. We're going to take a break and come back and do the rest. So see you in the next one, everyone. Goodbye.
Ah, but I want the Kit Kat.
Wait, every time I say break doesn't mean you get a Kit Kat.
Can we go get one? I like the dark chocolate mint ones.
Well, now that you mention that, I love that Kit Kat bar. You know what? Maybe we will.
Yay, let's go get one.
All right, well, we'll see.